Pro Evolution. Today we're live from the Northeast Stadium. Hello there, football fanatics. I'm Chris James. Next. The first half is about to start. The team attacking from the left of the screen is. They're starting cautiously. It's a short pass. Milan. Here's the throw-in.
The players are going to have to be more alert to quick plays.
Using that space. There it is. He centers it. Yes, it's in! Milan have got a one-goal lead. Take a look at that movement in front of the goal one more time. He's got the spring in his legs to really get up high. Sends a short pass. This is their chance.
That was excellent movement.
Here's the throw-in. The game's tightening up and the audience is starting a Mexican wave. He scans the field as he passes the ball. Short pass. It comes to the far post. He hits it. He sends it into the middle. Twenty minutes have gone. It's open up front.
We're lucky to be seeing such a fantastic game today. We won't forget this one in a hurry.
Minutes into the match. He scored! Okay, let's... The shot! Ooh, nicely blocked. Internacional. It's an attacking move. They get a corner. Internacional.
Today's first corner kick.
Hits it. That's too bad.
The sun's beating down, but the wind is shooting through the stadium.
How will they attack? Milan, throw in.
If you can just get onto this one.
He sends it in. This is a chance. Quick pass. He shoots. Here's the throw in. In it comes.
Today is a top-notch exhibition of football. Crosses it into the middle.
The shot. He punches it. Great volley. That will be a goal kick. There's the whistle for the end of the first half. Let's look back on the first half. So let's have a look at this sub. And that's the whistle to start the second half. He tries to find space. And the score is 4-0. Milan seem to be cruising to victory. Okay, let's take a look at that again. He twists and shoots. Five minutes into the second half. Looking for their chance. How will things unfold? 10 minutes have gone in the second half. slow pass. He's made a run.
Today is a top-notch exhibition of football.
15 minutes have gone in the second half. Sends it back. In the air. The substitute has begun warming up.
We're lucky to be seeing such a fantastic game today. We won't forget this one in a hurry.
25 minutes into the second half. It's a short pass. Sends a short pass. Milan,
today's first corner kick. So let's have a look at this sub.
That's brave play. Aims for the near post.
They're slowing the pace. Deflected off the post. The fans can't wait for a goal and they're trying to raise the team's spirits.
Short pass. Setting up their attack. How will they attack?
They're going to have to be extremely careful for the rest of the game.
Time is just about up. Quick pass. Looking for their chance. A slow pass. It's a short pass. Sends a short pass.
According to our clock, we're just about out of time.
Back to the keeper. Milan win a comprehensive victory.
So, Terry, what did you think of the game?
It was an extremely one-sided match, but the game itself had some good moments.
Okay, thank you.